Ladies and gentlemen, what are you up to? How are you doing? Did you drink your water today?
So recently, literally today,
I switched to Equinox. So for those who don't know, Equinox is one of those really high-end gyms. I pay $212 a month, so I'm gonna show y'all what I really saw. I'm going to explain why I, as a broke college student who works a 9-to-5, has a lot of different financial issues right now, chooses to still spend that much money per month on going there. I'm going to show you all some of the stuff I saw over here on the side as to what I saw and what I experienced. Now, I'll tell you this. Is it worth $212 just at the literal standpoint, at the mechanical standpoint for like the gym equipment, et cetera, et cetera? No, you're not going to get different types of gains. You're not going to get like an obscene amount of muscle mass on you. You're not going to become unbelievably buff or ripped or whatever just because you go to this gym. But what I will say is this. The most important aspect of this gym as a whole is the fact that you get to meet a whole different caliber of individuals, whole different caliber of people. These types of high-end gyms like Equinox, they teach you to be around a different level of energy fields that you haven't really been used to. I exchanged phone numbers with this other guy who's like almost 10 years older than me, and we spoke about just faith and financial situations and et cetera, et cetera. And he knows what he's talking about. He's up there, he's succeeding in life. Guys, I'm 23, he's 30 something. The gym I used to go to, Crunch, it wasn't like that. People, when they have conversations, I'm not hating, but bro, why are we all talking about the same things over and over again? What is the point of that?
Oh, he thinks everything has to be educational or productive.
To a certain degree, yes. When I'm working with my friends, yeah, I'm having a good time, but I'm also doing some productive in some way, shape, or form. And the gym there, the people genuinely, you can feel it with the energy, they believe the same thing. So when we're talking, these people genuinely have something to say. You learn from these people. You're meeting these people and you're able to digest information subconsciously even that you didn't even know you needed potentially. Do I think it's worth $212? I think to a certain degree, yes, because the energy you're getting, you're paying that money for the energy, you're paying that money for the criteria of individuals with mind and soul that are able to, you're just able to connect to basically if you're willing to give it a shot. This video is not scripted because I didn't want to plan anything. I didn't want to do anything like that. I want to speak it from my mind, from my heart. I don't like to script things. Scripting is ridiculous in my opinion. Why should I have to script something when I can just speak it out of my mind so you can actually feel the energy? Because it's at the moment. And at the moment, over there at the gym, I was just experiencing different things that I didn't think were going to be as monumental as they were. Was it worth the investment then? Absolutely. This is the greatest piece of investment that I've ever done in my life because I've been able to actually go ahead and maximize who I'm around, the type of people I actually get to meet, the individuals that share the same space as me. They are like-minded in goals, in values, in faith, in exactly everything that I wish to and aim to achieve. If you want to progress in your life, you can't stay in the same environment that doesn't allow you to grow. Go with like-minded people. Go with people who are where you indeed wish to be and grow with them. This way it's going to be a whole lot easier. This way you're actually going to get there. Listen, on my page, I only want everyone to grow. That's the whole purpose I have here. So if you want to grow with us, give a follow.